To be fair, even watching it from here is making me feel a bit sick.